dental or periodontal disease. Tells me that your gums might be hurting it a little bit, and by chewing, if you're anxious or something with any type of anxiety. So how often do you ever go to bed with your teeth?